the top 5 vitamins to balance hormones in women. Both women and men have around 50 different hormones at work in their bodies. These hormones are chemical messengers that travel through your blood, and they control how cells and organs do their work in your body. Unfortunately, studies are showing that over 80% of women suffer from some type of hormonal imbalance, especially after pregnancy, menopause, or puberty. For example, if your hormones are out of balance, you may get problems like heavy periods or PMS, dry skin, acne and pimples, hair loss and thinning eyebrows, racing thoughts and anxiety, breast tenderness, night sweats, and many other different issues. You see, all of the glands in your body produce and release hormones to keep you alive and healthy. However, your glands and the receptors for your hormones are very sensitive to different things like emotional stress, toxins, high blood sugars, and junk foods. All of these can put your hormones out of balance because the glands start to release too much or too little of any particular hormone. In my previous videos, I talked about the many different signs and symptoms of hormonal imbalance in women, and also some foods that can be eaten to correct it. In this video, however, we'll be exploring the top 5 vitamins that can be used to help balance out and normalize your hormones by supporting your glands directly. Bear in mind, I use the words vitamins broadly to include herbal remedies and nutritional supplements that you can use to help balance out your hormones. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor before taking supplements or if you have any medical concerns. The first item on my list is vitamin E. If you wish, you can take a daily supplement of up to 600 mg of vitamin E in the form called tocotrienols. This helps to support the master gland in your brain called the pituitary. Now, the pituitary controls how many of the other glands in your body release hormones, like your thyroid, your ovaries, kidneys, etc. So, taking a supplement of tocotrienols or eating foods that are naturally rich in vitamin E, like avocados, sunflower seeds, and almonds, can all help to balance out your hormones naturally. Women who suffer from breast tenderness, period pain, hot flashes, anxiety, or PMS often like to use vitamin E to help overcome their problems. As a bonus, tocotrienols also help to support the fat layer underneath your skin, helping your skin and hair to stay hydrated and elastic. Number 2 is a very powerful and well-known herb for supporting hormone balance called ashwagandha. If you find that you feel stressed often, you can't seem to switch off your thoughts, or you frequently wake up in the early hours, you may have a cortisol imbalance. Ashwagandha is an adaptogen herb that has been used for thousands of years in India, as it helps your body and your adrenal glands to adapt to stress, and this will balance out your cortisol levels. Taking this has been shown to reduce anxiety and depression whilst helping to promote healthy DHEA levels. This is an adrenal hormone that will give you energy, focus, and vitality. You can take up to 2,000 mg of ashwagandha in a capsule form to help balance out your thyroid hormones, adrenal hormones, and growth hormone. If you're finding this information helpful at all, please hit the like, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Number 3 is a natural phytonutrient found in cruciferous vegetables called DIM. To balance out the hormones in both women and men, it's essential to start eating lots of cruciferous vegetables, like broccoli, radish, Brussels sprouts, cauliflower, cabbage, etc. These leafy greens provide indole-3 carbinol and DIM, which helps your liver to balance out your estrogen levels. If your estrogen hormones are out of balance, there's a much higher risk of developing problems like breast cancer, ovarian cysts, or infertility. However, DIM, which has been extracted from these vegetables, can help to balance out these hormones, and it's also been shown to cause cancer cells to die. DIM works by boosting the amount of antioxidants in your body, which helps to protect against rapid aging, helps your liver to detoxify harmful chemicals like nicotine, alcohol, and pesticides from your food, and it also reduces problems like acne, pimples, oily skin and dry skin. You can take DIM in capsule form between 200 to 600 milligrams per day. Now, the fourth supplement is called vitamin D3. Vitamin D is actually a hormone that your body makes when your skin is exposed to sunlight. It's very important as it helps your body absorb calcium to keep your bones and teeth strong and healthy as you get older. The problem is that billions of people worldwide are deficient in vitamin D, which can lead to problems like osteoporosis and osteopenia with age. It's recommended to take a daily dosage of 10,000 international units of vitamin D3 on a daily basis to help keep your vitamin D levels high and support your immune system, especially as you get older. It's important to note that when you're taking D3, it's also important to take 100 micrograms of vitamin K2, as this will work with the vitamin D to drive calcium into your bones to keep them strong and healthy. Next up, we have another extremely powerful remedy for balancing female hormones called evening primrose oil. If you wish, you can take evening primrose oil in capsules at a dosage of 1500 milligrams spread out throughout the day. This oil is a rich source of gamma-linolenic acid, which has been shown to help balance prolactin levels. This helps to soothe PMS, irritability, depression, anxiety, fatigue, headaches, cravings, painful breasts, and endometriosis. Primrose oil works by lowering inflammation in your glands and making your hormones more sensitive, so that they can send messages properly throughout your body. Women of all ages can use this to reduce PMS, but it also works in menopausal and postmenopausal women to reduce night sweats, vaginal dryness, and hot flashes. So as you can see, there are many nutritional supplements that can be used to balance out your hormones and relieve symptoms of a hormonal imbalance. So try out a mixture of these remedies and see which works best for you. Later in this video, I'm going to share some more important lifestyle tips to follow to balance out your hormones. But first, let's take a look at why your hormones may be out of balance in the first place. By far, the most common issue is just eating too much sugar and refined foods, which causes blood sugar issues which affect your pancreas and the other glands, causing hormonal changes. Mental stress and strong emotions can affect your entire endocrine system and nervous system, putting them out of balance. Another issue is that contraceptive pills contain artificial female hormones, like estradiol and progesterone, which over time weakens the delicate hormone balance. Not getting at least 7 to 8 hours of deep restorative sleep each night will also affect your melatonin and brain chemistry, which damages the pituitary gland, causing feelings of anxiety and stress. Your glands also require certain nutrients to work properly, so if you aren't eating enough nutrient-dense foods, glands like the thyroid can stop producing the right level of hormones. And finally, if you have a buildup of toxins in your body, from smoking, medications, drinking alcohol, soy protein isolates, vaping, or taking in too many toxic vegetable oils, these can all act as endocrine disruptors, putting your hormones out of balance and damaging your glands. With these issues in mind, let's now take a look at some simple lifestyle changes you can make to balance out your hormones naturally. 1. Cut down on unhealthy refined foods, like vegetable oils, sugar, flour, bread, biscuits, sweet treats, and soda drinks. These foods wreak havoc on your blood sugars, which over time causes hormonal imbalance and insulin resistance. Instead, you want to eat foods rich in minerals that support your glands, like nutritional yeast, pumpkin seeds, oily fish, cruciferous vegetables, garlic, sea kelp, grass-fed meats, and shellfish. 2. Your body needs a variety of different types of fats to make hormones, so start eating more healthy sources of fat like virgin coconut oil, avocados, Brazil nuts, wild salmon, sardines, and grass-fed butter. These fats provide the raw materials needed to build hormones and support your glands. 3. Balance out your adrenal hormones by lowering emotional stress. Taking long walks in nature, getting more exercise, journaling, meditation, deep breathing exercises, aromatherapy, and yoga can all help to alleviate built-up stress and tension in your body. This alone has a huge impact on your overall well-being and in reducing cortisol levels. 4. Cut back on stimulants like caffeinated drinks, coffee, tea, cola, and energy drinks, as these will affect your sleep and cause major hormonal changes. Replace these with soothing adaptogenic drinks like lemon balm, chamomile, and hibiscus tea, which will help to control your blood pressure, soothe anxiety, and ease emotional tension. 5. Eat all of your food in a strict 6-hour window each day and allow your body to rest and digest for the remaining 18 hours. This is an extremely powerful timed eating method called intermittent fasting, and it helps to balance out your blood sugars to allow your glands to heal and recover. And finally, focus on improving the quality of your sleep. Go to bed an hour earlier, turn off all of the devices that emit blue light, and allow yourself more time to wind down. Ensure that you have a comfortable mattress and pillow, and breathe deeply in to a count of 4 and out to a count of 6 to help you relax. Extending the time that you sleep and sleeping more deeply will support the hypothalamus and pituitary glands in balancing out your entire endocrine system. If you'd like to learn more about the top hormone balancing foods for women, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.